not see any injuries on you. There could be some stuff going on inside that I don't know.
Thank you. Hey, how's it going today, Officer Smith, Los Angeles Counties, with the Los Angeles Police Department. Reason for the stop today is gonna be your speed. It clocked you doing 43 in a 35 zone, sir.
Oh, my bad. New car.
That's no big deal. You got your license, proof of insurance, registration on the vehicle?
Yeah.
Cool.
1 second, I gotta dig it out of my... Alright, yep, there we go. Good. That's a 7.
You said 7, correct?
Yeah.
Wade Duress, correct?
Duress.
Alright, if you could just sit tight for a few moments, man. I'll be right back with you, alright?
Alright.
What's up? Okay. I don't think following is technically a crime. He does have a camera in the front seat, so... He might be one of them, like, First Amendment auditors or something, because he's got a camera in the front seat. But, I'm gonna write him a ticket for the day. Hey. Yeah, y'all can do that. I'll write up the ticket real quick.
Hold on.
Fine, you.
Doing all right. Where we head today?
Just around the city. New car, trying it out.
Okay. Is he just coming from home then, or like work? Or what's going on?
Honestly, I've been out for the whole day.
Okay. Right. Nice little camera. You got you photography or anything?
What?
I see you got that camera sitting there. You do just photography?
Yeah, I just take pictures.
Just take pictures around. Okay. Right.
It's a hobby. All
right. Cool. Got anything in the car we should know about? Any weapons, anything like that?
Got a knife on me.
Okay. All right. That's fine.
Alright, Mr. Wade, if I could just get you a sign on the bottom of this for me, man. So what I did is I went ahead and knocked it down to 40 instead of a 43. Just rounded out for you, man.
Okay.
So if you could just press hard on the copy there, and the top one will be yours.
Alright.
Alright. Here is your copy, and here is your information bag, man.
Okay.
Alright, if you could, man, just do me a great favor and slow down.
Will do.
Alright. Have a wonderful day.